And so let us settle into our meditation time. My freedom to seek and discover is based in the awareness that my divinity is utterly dependable. I trust in my innate divinity. And so let us let the shoulders relax. Let us let the breath be gentle and unrestricted. And gently scan through the body. Just notice where there's discomfort or tension. And maybe you'll just imagine a gentle calmness, like a gentle rain, moving down the body, allowing to be rooted into the earth through our feet or our seat. Just feeling those roots spread far and deep. Safe, settled, peaceful. And if our thoughts are distracted, we just bring them back to the breath. I trust in my innate divinity. Or I am willing to trust in my innate divinity. I am willing to trust in my innate divinity. In this place of knowing our divinity, of knowing our oneness, we speak forth affirmations. Not in an aspirational way, but in a knowing that they are true way. So if you'd like to repeat after me, you may, in your heart, aloud. I am abundant. I am abundant. I am wise. I am wise. I am creative. Am creative. I am gentle. I am gentle. I am healthy and whole. I am healthy and whole. I am in harmony. I am in harmony. I am joyous. I am joyous. If there's other affirmations you want to say, there's something tugging at your heart, if there's something that felt incongruent in your affirmation, this is for time for noticing, not for analyzing, just for noticing. If it feels right, maybe you write that thought down so you can come back to it later. I am free from the limits of my past. We don't even need to know what they are. I am free from the limits of my past. Breathe that in. If thoughts come up, just let them go or write them down. I am free from the limits of my past. And notice if there's any tensions in the body and let them go. breathe and bring our thoughts back to center. Back to a gentle awareness of our truth, our innate divinity. And let us open a space for wisdom and truth to rise up. What is mine to know or feel? Release. Centered in our heart. What is ours to release, to know, to feel? I trust my innate divinity. I am free from the limits of my past. My inner wisdom guides my way. I invite you to center on the heart. And feel the awareness, whatever awareness may have come from this time. Feel gratitude for this time to be still in community. Feel the gratitude and appreciation for simply knowing our oneness. And allow that feeling, that heart feeling, to grow and warm, feeling vibrate in every cell of the body. Feel appreciation for every cell of the body, each doing its specialized task of repairing, renewing, nurturing, releasing. And as that appreciation grows beyond our body, we touch heart to heart. Heart to heart with those in our community, those in our region, all around the world. Just imagine people all around the world, whether in temples or shrines or churches, in nature, wherever they happen to be, breathing in appreciation of our shared experience of life. Allowing our eyes to be filled with love and forgiveness and kindness and joy as we look upon each other. May we affirm for ourselves that our eyes and our hearts are filled with love and wisdom, forgiveness and joy when we look upon another and upon ourselves. And so we breathe. We begin to bring our awareness back to this place and time. Just breathing with gratitude. Noticing the body. Noticing the chair supports us. Noticing the sounds around us, the sensation. Whatever is beneath or between our fingers, noticing the breath. And a few more breaths, we bring our awareness more and more into this moment and this time. Gratitude. And we breathe, and so it is, so we let it be.